for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Ever since we have heard about the making of Sanjay Dutt's biopic, our excitement knew no bounds. And then we saw the first look of Ranbir Kapoor, who plays the lead role in the film. And my, his resemblance to Sanju Baba was quite uncanny. Every still of the pic becomes viral in no time. And fans are eager to get a glimpse of the teaser before the film releases. Finally, after creating a lot of hype, the makers have announced that the teaser of the film would be out on 24th April. And that too at Wankhede Stadium during the IPL match between Team Mumbai and Team Hyderabad. Now, such a huge platform will surely give a great boost to the film. And makers have indeed hit a master stroke with this. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.